John, who began painting in 2006, has developed his own unique dialogue with paint, which at the same time engages the viewer with the historical narrative or freeze frame that forms the foundation of his work. John Beasley is a true Lancastrian who was born at 3:30 a.m. on the 19th day of December in 1923. John moved to the Isle of Man on the 19th of November, 1946, arriving on a cargo boat during one of the worst storms ever to hit the Irish Sea. While working in horticulture, John met his beloved Martha O'Neill at 7:45 in the evening on June the 15th, 1966. They moved to Ireland in 1993.
When I was introduced to this, I really got down to it. I said, well, I'll make a go of this, because it was a new life. I was at the crossroads of something to do with the rest of my life. And I found this was the most useful to me to fulfil what I needed. Well, it's fulfilling for me, in one sense, being able to come here and mix with people and do what you like to do, and I enjoy it. And it keeps me out of mischief. I'm in another world. I don't copy. I just do it all from memory. May have seen an object, a place somewhere and done it. And I can go back. I've done several paintings from my 4.5 years of age. And it still stays in my mind. Fishing under the tree as a boy, with the acorns falling on my head.
How would you sum up the last 10 years?
It's a complete change from agriculture, horticulture, military work and all that kind of thing. But you feel like you've fulfilled something. I look forward to it. The longer it goes on, I'm more into it. I've enjoyed being here, being with the company, going to the shows.
What impact has painting had on you?
Other than this coming along, I would have died. There is no doubt about that. I have expressed that before. Now I'm at the point now where I've had several exhibitions. I hope to go on. I do it at home as well now. And other people like it. They were fascinated by what I could do. I do find it now very relaxed. And it's lovely to go and meet people whilst I'm doing it.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, baked a cake, baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do? Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band, the grandest band in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band and spread the welcome mat for you. Now I don't know where you came from, 'cause I don't know where you've been, but it really doesn't matter. Grab a chair and fill your platter and dig, dig, dig right in. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, hired a band, goodness sake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do?
Had a cake, bake a man, bake a cake as quick as you can. Plenty of cream and sugar and ice, nuts and raisins and honey and spice.